are trying to go and assess the damage. But I feel like based on this, a lot of rumors would spread and support more damage. Police and the police could continue to do it. From this term, I could say that I could see not even one ambulance. Nobody's injured over here. There are a lot of fire service vehicles. There's many injuries, thankfully, because police were deployed at the marina. So this place was almost, had only a skeleton group.